Hey there, all you guys. I'm Adam Templer, and today I'll be reading you a story about this boy named Pussycat and his mean father, who lived in Bungadalia. And one day he had to do the dishes. So let's start. Once upon a time, there was a boy named Pussycat. On a Saturday, the 2nd of October, his father asked him to wash the dishes. This book's very interesting. I'm so glad my mom bought it for me. Pussycat!
Yes, Daddy?
Go and do the dishes!
But I'm reading a book!
I don't care!
Fine. Goodbye, book. I'll see you later.
Pussycat! Don't cry! Your tears will make the dishes dirty!
But I'm not even crying with tears!
I don't care!
I don't like having a father like him. What father treats their children like this? Just continue.
Hello, how are you?
Whoa, are you talking to me?
Whoa.
I knew it! My house is haunted by...
Just say it!
By mermaids!
No, you idiot! Can't you see I'm a dish?
Yeah, but you're in water and you don't wear anything. So you must be a mermaid.
Yes, but I don't have any skin.
You got a point. Whoa! Where did you go? Whoa. Well, before I disappear like this dish right here, just don't forget to subscribe. Like me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter, and add me to your circles on Google+. I'll see you on next Wednesday with another Life in Bungadalia episode. Until then, remember that Templo is the truth. Peace out, Animaniacs.
Ikasani mengalilah di kau menjadi laksa mengisi belikan punggungku. Agar aku bisa berdiri tegak dan segap agar